Emily!
George is dead.
Yes, he is.
You've got nowhere left to run.
Not that you could run very far.
All right, George! He was a funny...
No, he wasn't. He didn't have any sense of humor.
I gave him a toy locket, and he was so impressed.
You gave him a locket.
So moved. But he wasn't very intelligent. He was born in
town. He's saying no one's intelligent here.
And it took him too long to discover the Red Sea. Binding down people's rules is a sign of small mind. And that was what George represented in life.
Sounds like a crazy preacher.
I'm taking Emily.
And we're going to a movie.
I can't allow that now, can you? York, you left her to me in my care. Remember?
Yeah, you didn't even take her to the hospital.
I told you to come with me, didn't I?
Must remember.
But you didn't come. You chose your job over the woman that you love. Kate, this chit-chat is over.
Yeah.
Oh! Indeed it is. My fun with Emily ended just a moment ago.
Ew.
It was a fantastic moment.
Oh, God.
Like eating a full-course dinner. That ends with the ultimate dessert.
Oh, my God, ew. Oh, my God.
I fed her a fake story about my past, and she took in every word.
Oh, God. Yay, York!
Cut out your nonsense. I told you, no more talk.
There you go, York. That's right. Feel the hate boiling from the bottom of your stomach. That's what makes little men create such great and amazing history. Just like tiny ants that make giant anthills.
I actually like that painting. It's the same painting a bunch of times, but still.
You know, I just had dessert, and yet I'm already hungry.
Oh, my God.
No wonder why I keep failing at keeping a diet.
Even York's like, dude!
Casey, stop. The next one will pierce you between your eyes.
Oh, my God, he's so gross.
York.
Emily, it's me. I'm here. Don't worry.
York? Is that you? Oh, God. York.
That's not York.
Emily, no. That isn't me.
York. York.
Oh, God. Oh, oh, God.
Emily!
No! Oh, God. Oh, my God. About time, Emily, dummy. What the hell?
York, I'm sorry,
It's okay, Emily. Hurry, come over here. We need to get you to the hospital.
I can't. I can't go to you. I've been soiled.
No, that's not true. You have a heart that can't be soiled.
Aww.
No matter what happens to your body, you are still yourself.
York, I
Oh, no.
Oh, didn't I?
Just like George's mom.
Getting these saplings to sprout requires a certain technique.
You need to plant them in someone?
What do you mean? Artistic, isn't it? It's like a surrealistic painting.
York.
Looks like what?
Emily?
Let me die. Please.
Yeah, that can't be comfortable. Oh, God. Come on, York.
Zach. What should I do?
Shoot her. She's in pain, you dumbass. Then you can take care of Kaysen. Oh no, that's what happened to York's mom!
Let her go!
Kaysen! You ruined York's life.
And, it's too late. Once it's like this, I can't do anything to stop it.
Please, darling. Shoot me. I'd rather die. If you love me, let me die.
Kaysen, you sick... Come on, York's dad. You're a badass. You can do it. Look what you did! Or rather, didn't do. Oh my God. Oh my God.
At times, we must purge things from this world because they should not exist. Even if it means losing someone that you love.
And yet, you didn't heed your own advice.
Yes. I couldn't do it.
Yep, you suck.
However, you can. When the time comes, and you have to make that decision, make the right one.
Okay, Zach?
What? Zach?
Zach. Zach.
What now?
Morgan. Francis. Zach.
Da 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 da.
Morgan. I saw you, Zach.
What? Now he has white hair.
Hey, Zach. It's okay. I'm here. I'm with you. I'll be with you always. We can get through this together. Who are you? My name is York. Me and you. We'll always be together. Okay, Zach? I'm you, and you are me. Now,
his eyes all jacked up.
I remember. I traded places with York. York. Other me.
So that's where the scar is from. That everyone keeps talking about, and yet we couldn't see.
Zach! Please! Shoot! Kill me!
York, what should I do? Tell me what to do, York.
I'll tell you what to do, because now I'm York.
Thank you.
We're gonna do the right thing.
There are some things in this world that must be extracted, no matter what.
You said it wrong.
Even if that means losing someone that you love.
That part you got right. Yay. Alright, so in case you aren't keeping up, back in the day, the same thing happened to Zack's mom. He was thoroughly terrified by this. Thus, his hair turned white, and Kacen found him and messed up his eyeball and gave him a scar.
I can't.
He was so traumatized, he created a duplicate
I can't kill Emily.
Multiple personality known as York, and he took over until Zack could recuperate. The end. What are you doing?
Stop.
What? Oh my god. Oh, look at all those roots. Oh my god. Dude!
Emily!
Zack!
Ladies and gentlemen, and now the grand finale.
Shut your whore mouth, Kacen.
Emily, what have you done?
You murdered yourself.
Zack, I wasn't used as soil at all.
You're beautiful. Most beautiful person I've ever seen.
Aww.
Thank you, Zack.
Oh my god.
I want to
be. You didn't. You wanted to be with York. Get it right. I'm surprised she didn't die instantly when she tore out the sapling. I mean, did you see how long the roots were? Did you see the blood? Oh dear.
Huh?
Where'd she go? Oh.
Emily,
Dandress.
No. You aren't supposed to go over there.
Nope.
That's not the way. Come back, Emily.
Aw, Zack. He's so sad.
York and Zack. Finally, I understand. You two really are best friends. I'm a little jealous.
How is she so happy after freaking disemboweling herself? It's York.
Hey, stand up. It's up to you now. Emily. I finally got to meet you face to face. But you had to go with York, didn't you? He always gets the girl.
Mm.
He's a good guy. You see that too, right? He kept talking to me. And ended up pulling me back out of that room. I'm sure he'll make you very happy.
Oh, he just cried. I just want to cuddle him. For Zack. In actuality, York is awesome, but I'm totally a Zack fangirl. He's like a little puppy. A badass puppy that will tear out your throat, but a little puppy nonetheless.
Kacen angry!
Sorry, I'm just ruining the moment. York isn't here. Leave a message.
How did you get out of the red room?
York coached me.
Kacen smash!
What the heck? Ew. Made of elastic.